your whole crew. So you wanna be hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your rap, but I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams, still some empty got the feel one, cap I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like a wedgie. Says who? Says me, the miracle. Niggas saying Biggie off the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone, took the thugs along with me. Just for niggas acting shifty. Sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. Especially when I'm drunk off the liquor. Smoking funk by the boxes, packing glocks. It's natural to eat your niggas like chocolate. The funk, man. All I want is bitches, big booty bitches. Used to sell crack so I could stack my riches. Now I pack gats to stop all the snitches from staying in my business. What is this? Well, let's make the joke to know if I'm broke or not. Just cause I don't smoke a lot, don't mean I don't dope the block. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen. I'm doing rhymes now, fuck the crimes now. Come on the app, I'm real hard to find now. Cause I'm knee deep in the beat, in the Land Cruiser Jeep with the Mac 10 by the seats. For the jackers, the jealous ass crackers in the blue suits, I make you prove that it's bulletproof. Hold your head, cause when you hit the bricks, I got gin mad blunts and bitches sucking dick for funk, baby.
The little things I do.
I smoke funk, smack bitches on the backside. Bed-Stuy, the place where my head rests. 50 shot clip if a nigga want test. The rocket launcher, Biggie stomps ya. High as a motherfucking helicopter. That's why I pack a Nina, fuck a misdemeanor. Beating motherfuckers like I beat Tina. What's love got to do when I'm ripping all through your whole crew? Strapped like bamboo, but I don't swing guns. I got bags of funk and it's selling by the ton. Niggas wanna know how I live the back life.
Vielleicht auch Major gehen will und im Fernsehen neben einem von euch Fakern stehen will. Dein Hype brennt langsam herunter wie ein Räucherstäbchen. Deine Crew ist mehr Pussy als der Bund deutscher Mädchen. Und es ist nicht so, dass ich was gegen A und B hab. Doch ich brauch kein 3W-Piece, mir reißt ein T ab. Ihr denkt, ich hasse euch, den Fame überlasse ich euch. Stieber Twins, für euer Rap-Stil danke ich euch. Deutscher Rap und deutscher Pop sind gleich, das hab ich gut erkannt. Also mach ich nach dem Aufwachen den Drumcomputer an. Ich liebe es zu scratchen, Beats zu machen und zu rappen. Und am Drumcomputer kann man keine E-Mails checken.
I remain the best thing to hip-hop since drum machines.
Opinions from people who don't know jack about music and the industry know what? Know what? Opinions from people who don't know and the industry know what? Know what? What?
Schöpfe deine Möglichkeiten aus, bist, du reich bist und die Größe deines Hauses. Der Wackness deiner Videos entspricht Werbung schalten. Muss ich nicht, denn meine Promotion sind meine Alben. Ich lebe außerhalb deines Themenkontingents und brauch keine Gespräche über B-Prominenz. Dein Track ist wack, ich unterbreche ihn wie der Verkehrsfunk und scheiß auf eine durchgeschleime gute Bewertung. Noten, Kronen, Sterne, Streifen, ich bin nicht beim Scheiß Militär. Und wenn, dann wär mein Übungsgewehr sehr schnell leer. Yeah, deine Jetzt- oder Nie-Ästhetik kommt bei mir nicht an. Einem echten MC geht es nicht um Fame, Plattenverkäufe und Umfragewerte. Eure Jams sind Parteitage und keine Konzerte. Ihr habt nicht verstanden, dass es abseits von eurer Parallelrealität auch noch um Musik geht.
Opinions from people who don't know jack about music and the industry know what?
What the fuck is you telling me?
Opinions from people who don't know jack about music and the industry know what?
Fuck the industry.
Opinions from people who don't know jack about music and the industry know what? Know what? The industry don't know jack about music. 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 Industry know what?
Okay, one last question before we wrap up this interview. Considering how long you've been in the game, all the places that you've been, all the songs that you've done, and all the cats that you've worked with, is there anything that you'll do differently? What I mean is, do you have any regrets?
If I never recorded another song, if I was wrong, and nothing I spit it was ever strong. If I never performed at another venue, if this genuine love doesn't continue. If none of my records was ever sold, if I fold, and never see platinum or even gold. If nobody ever again can recall, if I stall, and start working part-time at the mall. If there's no more shows for me to dabble in, no more traveling, even a show in Maryland. If none of my songs that ever been, never spin, in heavy rotation ever again. If I don't do a song to incite millions, or get a video done by Hype Williams. If there's never a chance again to be seen, on the pages inside of another magazine. If the luxuries in life I can't of course afford, if I never win a Billboard or a Source Award, I wouldn't want your pity or your sympathy, even if Marley never put me on a symphony. But I gotta admit it, I'm glad he did it. It's considered the first verse that I spitted. I realize that I'm still a part of history. I learned the key to victory, it's not a mystery. You see, I got a lot of love for what I do in life. And after this, then I'ma find something new in life. I guarantee you it'll be something that I really love. I give thanks for my life to God up above. That I'm blessed to have the job that I enjoy doing. Now as a man, I'm doing what I was a boy doing. The only difference is, now I get to eat from it. I never thought I would be known on the street from it. But if not one fan, if it shows gratitude, and when they see me, they walk by with an attitude. It was still an enjoyable ride. Yeah, big up to Kane, Bismarck, and the Far Side. And of course, to all of my past label mates. Hope y'all keep on rising, like the cable rates. And hey, yo, Premier and Guru, this goes out to you. Special Ed and Buckshot, it's a shout to you. I don't know if it's the end, but yo, it might be. Big up to Q-Tip, Ali Shaheed, and Spike.